What's up, man? It's Drewski here with Vivo, hanging out with Rob Stone. Right. Now, Rob, you know, we all have that first and only moment where we do something, we might regret it and never want to do it again. Yeah. I want to know yours, because you were telling me some good stories.
Mine was doing shrooms. Shrooms, yeah. The first time we did it, we went to the studio, and it was crazy, man. It was like talking to myself in the mirror, but like not myself, bro. Like, it was like my fourth dimensional being. And it was just like, what's inside of me, bro? Like, and then I did it the next day because I thought I was just tripping. Bro, I felt trapped inside the apartment, bro. Like, I had to get out. And then I just went to sleep for 8 hours. I didn't want to wake up, didn't want to open my eyes, nothing. Just left it off 8 hours.
And you would never do this again?
No more shrooms.
Not even maybe now you're on tour, you might go on. No
shrooms. Maybe LSD, no shrooms.
Rob Stone, first and only. No shrooms, you heard him?
No shrooms for young Rob, man.